Hi, good morning. My name's Buzz Stoddard with Cruising Yachts, Inc. here in Marina del Rey. And I'd like to invite you to join with me and our newest owner, Ed Hughes. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
Today is sea trial and survey day on this very nice Catalina 34. And so we're going to be getting underway. Thought you might like to follow along, since those of you, some of you may be thinking about a used boat purchase and might be curious about the process. So each of our used boat purchases is subject to a sea trial and survey, satisfactory to the buyer, and that's what we're up to today. So come on aboard. The function of a sea trial is really just to determine the condition of the boat and what's working and anything that might need attention. And that's what we're really about today. Here the jib lead cards are being installed. I put the rudder all the way over in one position. Put it in forward and give it some gas. Bring it back, put it in neutral, put it in reverse, give it some gas. Keep it on center. When I'm in reverse, there's no prop wash over the rudder, so I don't have to move the rudder. And by doing that, keeps me on center, and I do it between the buoys so I can
gauge your
see how much I'm drifting. That's the center of the back of my slip.
Gotcha.
And I'm just practicing going in. Now that I've got a crosswind, it's going to blow my bow down.
Right.
That's just the fact of life. So get a little more in gear. That probably wouldn't be. That's what I like to see. Low friction, comes down, and just falls down. This is actually a good example of a true sea trial, where you focus on the operation of the rig and the equipment and that kind of a thing. Most people think in terms of a boat ride, which is fine. We often add those on and go outside the breakwater and just have some fun sailing, but we accomplished what we set out to do in the sea trial. Hi guys, I'm Buzz Stoddard, and we're here with Clark Barthol, who's going to do a survey on our Catalina 34 that we just sea trialed. Sailed very nicely, by the way. And Clark will be going through, and we'll be picking up some of his comments as he checks the boat, the bottom, the wet part of the boat, and then it'll go in the water and he'll check the rest of the interior of the boat. So this is Clark, and thanks very much.
You're welcome.
A little bit out of track, not bad.
Certification date on the signal flares here.
Tweaked it.
Yeah, it's pretty decent. I mean, it's lucky.
Cotter pins on the clevis.
Okay. The racers. But I don't know how you get
circulating pump. It could be in